To know that we made a difference. To know that families feel it mattered. To have someone say you're okay and it's gonna be all right. To help them with that hope and optimism. That's what keeps us going. Because tomorrow for all of us isn't a given.
Bodhi is full of life, full of joy, happiness. I just love sitting back watching him interact with everyone and anyone because he is this amazing little kid that's gone through what he's gone through and is able to bring smiles to everyone's face. And thankful that he's here with us. He was born with stage 4 neuroblastoma, which is tumor-based cancer.
1, 2.
Yeah, just a baby.
They're coming.
Come here, guess what we're gonna do?
It was just something you're never prepared for. We lived there in the hospital, never left his room, never saw outside. Our focus 24/7 was being there to be by his side. You become secluded. And while we were there at the hospital, a blue bag showed up saying, anything you need, please let us know.
You knew somebody was behind it thinking about you.
Hospitals are wonderful. They focus on curing and fixing kids. What was needed was a bit more than that. And we wanted to be the organization that helped put that together. And with the help of the community, that's what we've created.
How can we make you happy right now? What can we do to make your life a little bit more normal? What can we do to keep the family fun aspect going?
We are offering a different type of cure to help these families get through what they're going through.
People go bankrupt from cancer. People lose their jobs from cancer. People lose relationships from cancer. There's so much more to cancer than just research.
Are you painting over mine?
There's the need for support.
60.
It's not just the patient who gets diagnosed.
And that's the mommy, that's the baby.
The whole family is impacted. We hear and learn about our families over time. Everything we do is tailored to the individual, custom to the family. We want these families to know that they matter. When we created Dragonfly, it was with the intent for kids to say, I am a dragonfly, not I am a child with cancer. They feel like they're part of something. It helps them move past the dark times. We've seen how the care that we provide has impacted outcomes. We've seen it firsthand. And when you have something to look forward to, that helps the family stay together, be together, enjoy together, and live their life together. Because you don't know about tomorrow. You can't get well without hope. You can't survive without being inspired.